So in this problem, so we shed the laser to a bunch of atoms, and we know the